let's get started. Drive safe.
Passengers, our driver announced a 30-minute break. Please your seats at the end of your break. Dear passengers, our bus will continue its trip in 5 minutes. Please take your seats.
Thank you. That's not you. Dude, what the fuck are you doing? No shit, Sherlock. Hello? They fucking don't.
And Amal's going to email me as they already have been.
Let's get started. Drive safe. Turn right. You have reached your destination. Dear passengers, we arrived at our destination. Please check all your belongings and prepare your luggage tickets if you have any. Thank you for traveling with us.
My God, this commercial is so annoying. The worst part is you can't skip this one.
Is that why you came in here?
That would be a pretty good con, but Dom, not the reason.
You better not be trolling me. I feel like you just got a taste of the warmth in here. You're like, that's where I want to be. Because you ran out of
space, but...
Oh. It's bitter cold, Dom. This is that time when we get eaten because we're asking for trouble. Can you even see me? Oh, okay. Well, why didn't you say something?
I just did.
All right. Well, can you see me now?
Clearly.
Good, bro. And are you shaking because it's cold, or are you just, like, making a cake right now?
It's kind of cold, dude. It's 20 degrees out. I see you shaking yourself.
The kids aren't on a freaking scrambler ride.
They just took a shot I pepped up from earlier when you were holding the camera. Now I gotta take it back.
Huh? What is the growl happening from the trailer right now?
That's the wind, dude.
Did you leave that fireplace thing on?
Maybe.
Oh my god. What is this? Oh. You mutated the creature, Dominic. The G Fuel? This thing's not FDA approved. This thing's gonna be rabid.
It's also not dummy approved. You gotta, you're saying the creature's this smart to open.
Did you forget
dummy
your baba, Dom? Did you forget to bring this out? Dude, I mean, G Fuel, honestly, I thought that was just a meme. And why aren't all the lights off? I can't see anything anymore. Get closer. Shine the light on you.
All the time.
Get crap all the time. What do you mean get crap all the time?
But from you. Because you always tell
me. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. All right. No, you're right. What? All right, where is the creature, Dom? Because you're always right. Where is it at? Oh, there it is. I see something. Are you on drugs, dude?
I'm not kidding. You really should be a comedian. But anyway.
Where is it?
Every time when I'm sleeping at night, it's... Give me that light.
Like, what? You already have a light,
now,
Dom.
I have two.
Okay. Oh, my gosh.
It's back here. I'm telling you.
What is
it? Throughout the night. It's I hear it like in the wardrobe over there.
What is dude, I it hear smells it even so bad in here? What are you doing in here? Never mind.
But
shine a light on the rat. What? Jesus, Dom. What the f- is that? Is that a cookie? You're eating cookies in bed, Dom?
You.
There's a bite outside. Like who takes a bite of a cookie and then leaves it in the bed? Honestly.
Yeah, man.
Honestly,
what the hell type of cookie is gray and white, though?
Look at the bite marks on that, too.
What do you mean you don't know? Don't act like you've never seen this, Dom.
Yeah, because my bite mark looks like that, right?
Actually, that's true.
So you see the two distinct, like, teeth marks and the,
Dude, that jaw center pattern, yeah.
Yeah, that's not me, dude.
Okay, so there's a buck-tooth boober in here. Is that what's going on, Dom?
A boober?
A buck-tooth beaver.
You really didn't graduate preschool, did you, dude?
Bring that up one more time!
Wait, call me a buck-tooth beaver?
Yes. I'm not saying you didn't eat the cookie, Dom.
I didn't.
Check later. There's nothing in here, dude. You need to stop freaking yourself out. Spooks, I know you're in an unfamiliar area. You really live in an RV. It's probably not what you imagine Viridian Studios. But this is Trailer Lake, bro. Welcome to Hollywood.
This isn't Hollywood.
Do you want to come face to face with a f***ing beaver? Or do you want to come face to face with my dad destroying Nicole? And I don't mean destroying sexually. Beaver. You'd rather come, okay, because we gotta move your stuff. Alright. Stop shining those lights in my eyes.
I'm sorry, dude.
Just stop, like, being paranoid, bro. You need to find a hobby.
Dude, no, run! 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 Run!
I don't know what that was! I don't know what that was! It's a beaver, bro! Run! You heard that? It was like a scamper. It was a scamper. And then it went, I'm trying! Lock the door now! Lock it! Okay, lock it! Lock it! Keep it on!
The hell just happened? What? What the hell just happened? I just have no idea.
Okay.
What the fucking hell was that? Other than the fact that it was not fucking funny at all.
You'd rather come, okay, because we gotta move your stuff. Alright. Stop shining the lights in my eyes.
Sorry, dude.
Just stop, like, being paranoid, bro. You need to find a hobby.
Dude, no, run! 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 I don't know what that was!
I don't know what that was! It's a beaver, bro! Run!
There's a wall!
Dude, you heard that? It was really like a scamper. It was a scamper. And then it went like, I'm trying! Lock the door, Dom! Lock it! Try it, lock it! Lock it! Twist the knob!
Okay. Alright, there's something in there. There's something in there.
There's something in there, Dom. You're right.
Alright, we're gonna have to figure something out. Something? It was literally crawling?
What?
Mousetrap, I almost got my foot, dude.
Okay, well, why'd you... Wait a second.
Dude, that's it. Mouse traps. We need to get traps out there. And we can catch that thing.
Look, we heard it. If it's a big rat, the big mouse, even it is a beaver. It's trying to make a dam for the cold winter months.
How did this go fly to a beaver, man?
You saw the bite. Look, I don't care what it is. I don't know what it is. We gotta trap it, dude. We get in the trap, and then we can get you back in the trap.
You can't stay here, dude. I'm saying, you said it yourself.
Okay.
Deal with the animal, and not the animal upstairs.
I like that.
Here. Relax. Relax.
Okay.
You're shaking, Dom.
Sorry, dude.
I know, bro, but this is normal for you. Did he, Isaac, call her to give you a hit or something?
No. Are you good?
Yeah.
All right. Dude, put the light. What's with you and lights?
I got no hands.
You see things, Dom, but we heard things. So, look, I'm pretty sure, yes. We have mice problems. We had a snake down here at one point. There was a snake skin over yonder.
I don't know what it is. We got some mouse traps.
If your aunt is flying around because you gave it G fuel, then we need these. Bro, look at that. For that and that, and probably if you combine them into one creature, it would make a beaver, and we can get it in the sticky trap. So if it's this big, a muskrat, a gopher,
yeah.
Stuck.
Yeah,
it's stuck
one,
there.
It's not one of those fly there.
Squirrel.
What if we just found out like a
flying squirrel? They're real.
Yeah.
They're around here, dude. You don't wanna come face to face with one of those, bro. Trust me.
Why, have you?
Yeah. You never, dude. Unreal. Cause they scurry and then all of a sudden you're like, come on, it's a no! Here, get it. Comfort. That's comfort.
Well, hell no. How the fuck are you using the wrong bus, you goofy jackass? What the hell's all that shit?
Passengers, it is the departure time for the vehicle. Please take your seats. Let's get started. Drive safe.
Thank you.
Where are you?
I think Jeffrey and Swift are talking inside there.
Oh, that's playing Slender right now. So that's what you're hearing.
How dare you? I'm not hearing Slender, man. There's a paranoid one here, Don.
So, this noise you're hearing.
I thought this game's really scary. This looks nice and happy.
Yeah, it's not nice and happy, bro.
No, I'm serious. I hear them. I hear them talking. I heard Swift and Jeffrey. It sounds
thank you.
I am wild, I don't know.
Dear passengers, our driver announced a... Dear passengers, our bus will continue its trip in 5 minutes. Please take your seats.
Chris, are you looking behind you again? Is he there?
Why would I do...
New Press Pro Health Complete Protection kills 99% of plaque bacteria. Plus, it gives you 24.
Oh my god.
Materials here, guys. It's Black Friday for us tonight, but we got deals going on all weekend. You can find that in the Juggy store description list. Mom, take it away.
What
did that hurt? What did that hurt?
A huge sale.
Not that sale, Mom.
Yeah.
Sometimes.
I mean, he's done enough time with Stanley Crumble, you can probably get him to do